What's up, guys? Brickmania here, and today I am super excited. Here's just a little bit of a hint. This. I'm guessing you're confused, because I would be too. Okay, how does this work? What does that do? Nothing? Okay, how about this? Is this a good hint? No? Okay. This. This is the GAN 249M 2x2. This is a cube I ordered pretty recently, actually, and whenever I, literally the day after I did my tutorial and review on this, this came to mail. So obviously, that day I didn't get to it, but today you can probably already tell. You can probably already tell what's going down. Reviews. Well, comparison, I guess. So, first let's start out with this pamphlet. It's nice that they give you this for the people who need the help. I already know how to do it. I'm guessing if I do it this way, you can not read it because it's all in Chinese. Sorry, had to get rid of that. Okay, so anyway, let's start out with the most important thing. The tool. Yep. No, I'm obviously lying. The cube. So, now, holy crap, this light is bright. Is there a way I can turn off the flash? I don't know. Okay. Couldn't figure anything out. So, probably just gonna have to do... This is just a review slash comparison. So yeah, I'm just gonna start by talking about this cube in general. So I got it stickerless because, I mean, I know these are tiles, but I mean, they're just not that comfortable. You can like feel how they go into the plastic, and it's, no, it's not right. But this, it just feels so good. It's so smooth. Now, no, it is not magnetic, it's actually just, it's their, like, air, thing, I guess. I don't think this is the air, though. I think this is just the 249M. I really don't remember. But, so yeah, I'm gonna do speed solves, like, times. I actually might have my timer, and I sure do. Right here, this is all I have for now. I don't have any professional timer. So, I'm gonna scramble these both up real quick. I'm not gonna make you sit through that, so I'm gonna pause the video and go do that real quick. They're both gonna be different, and I won't memorize it. That's not my video. Okay, and I'm back. Both completely different. Nothing is the same. Wait, that's a yellow, that's a orange. I'm looking through the camera right now. All completely different. So, I'm gonna just get this turned on real quick. Okay, so, I just use my stopwatch. So there you guys can easily see it. I'm gonna start out with the Rubik brand. Okay, 3, 2, 1, start. Dang, I was lucky. We'll stop it. But that was kind of a lucky solve. But I mean, that was also using my average time was at least 20 to 45 seconds. I was usually in that range. At first I was more at like a minute 30, minute 40. But I definitely went down and down and down. And that was with this cube. So now I'm going to reset that. You got 21 seconds first solve. Now again. 3, 2, 1. Solve this, leave that in the comments. I'm just gonna re-scramble, not any particular way. Okay, so yeah, new scramble. Reset, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, shoot, I really screwed that up. Oh my gosh, I'm like choking up right now. Yeah, I definitely got a score time. But again, like I said, that other one was just a lucky solve. That's one of my slowest solves. Hold on, I'm gonna re-scramble this one more time. And I'm gonna retry that because that's just outrageous. I kinda choked up there. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, 14 seconds, you saw it. So yeah, it's obviously much quicker. Holy crap, I can't believe I just got a 14 second solve. You witnessed it here first, folks. That's my new record. This thing is insane. It is not much of a budget speed cube. It's a lot cheaper than most. There are actually three versions. There was the 249M. This is the 249MV2 that I have. And then there was the 249M Air that was stickered. But I got this one because it was more of my price range. This one rounded up to be $30. I know, that's a lot for a 2x2, but it's amazing. It's just amazing. So now time for the reviews. So I'm pretty sure you all saw my review on this chunky thing. It's like, I mean, I'll always keep this cube just because this is what got me into cubing. And also shout out to, I mean, what's the purple? J-Perm, Super Cubing. They're two of the guys who really got me in cubing. And a lot of cubers that are watching YouTube, shout out to them for getting me into this. I have a 4x4 on the way. Don't get it confused with the 2x2. Which, I mean, you won't. It's gonna be like that much bigger probably. By MoU, it's should actually be here either tomorrow or Tuesday. Because today's, well, whenever you're seeing this, I doubt you're seeing this on Sunday. But, so now for their actual reviews. So this thing turns amazing. Like, it's so, like, it's like, imagine, like, getting a rusty car versus like a completely brand new car, you know? That's basically how it feels. Like this thing's, do you hear that creak? difference isn't seen, and obviously I'm not gonna loosen it or tighten it, but basically how that works is all these little clear nuts in there, and you basically take the right size, which is this one. So I don't know why there's a micro and then a humongous one, but I feel whenever you actually take the cube apart, then you just put that in there, and then basically loosen up the pieces. So yeah, that was my review on the GAN 240M 2x2 V2. One more thing though, someone that I need to welcome. That's really great. Someone I need to welcome to the videos. This is Maury. He's my new pet bird. He's a parakeet. He might be around maybe this is not. I think I'm holding it the wrong way. Not, I don't know. I think he might only be like a month old or something like that. But yeah. He's a new addition to the channel. And there's definitely going to be some videos and updates on him. So, yeah. Like I said, that was my review on the GAN. 249 MV2 in the comparison of the GAN and the Rubik's brand 2x2. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. You don't have to ring the bell, but if you want to, because I'll be posting daily now. I will. And I said that before and I completely forgot. And I'll be posting more, and Rick Media signing off.